Okay, today's class has to do with straight ankle lock, learning to do the figure four on the foot, and basic knee bar. So we're just trying to learn the basic stuff here. Here we go. First of all, I'm inside Dencino's guard. I'm blocking his leg out. Because this foot comes here, don't let it get on my hip. I don't want it to be here. So I'm gonna hold here, and I start to lock up that leg. Now, I'm gonna sit back. I wanna get my right foot up on him. So when I sit back, he can't come up. This foot keeps him out. It's important that it's toe out, heel in. If I allow him to dominate over there, I get in trouble, so it's right here. Now, trying to put the knife edge of my wrist on his Achilles tendon. I hold this, I squeeze in nice and tight right there. And I prefer, a lot of people do it with the figure four like this. I prefer to do it just like that, holding. You can hold the lapel like this. Choose how you like to show it. Hold here nice and tight, and I make the tap right there, okay? So, once again, I start locking it up here. But I sit back, foot on the stomach. If I'm laying all the way back and it's not happening, scoot your butt back, and now as you go back, it gets more pressure, okay? From here, Dencino has my foot, and we're gonna look at practice the escape a little bit. So here he is, the heel's out, right there. I gotta clear it out, I gotta hold this knee wide, and I'm gonna clear this out right there. So I'm here, boom. Here, boom. What I can't do is allow him to roll onto his stomach like this. Here, it's hard, difficult for me to get out. So, I'm trying to stop that from happening. So it's here, open. From there, bump. I hold this, scoot my hip over so it's on top of it. Push that out, kick my leg up, come up, grab his collar or his neck, and push forward to the mount. Except that when I do this, he's gonna switch sides. He's gonna reach over and grab the other side. Peggle pain. Boom. Brings this knee inside. Boom. Now I got clear, open, kick. Now he switches. Boom. So right away I got clear, open, scoot my hip over, kick up. He switches again. Clear, open, kick. He switches again. Just for a good drill to train the basic defense and the basic attack. Now, knee bar. Here I am, half guard. I'm right here, half guard. The guy gets a good pummel, excuse me, mom, and he starts coming out. I go up, and now I step over. When? I'm looking at this leg right here. So once I step over, I sit up, I grab this foot right here to hold it, grab this foot, sit back, close my triangle. I wanna have my head on this side so I don't get kicked. If my head's here, I can get kicked. Hurt. So I'm gonna go here, I hold nice and high, and slowly make him tap. If I have a hard time there, it's not happening, I'm trying, I can take this hand, swim up, trap in my armpit, and that's gonna be even tighter. The last one we're gonna look at is the figure four from here. You're gonna take your right hand and grab on the pinky, curling the foot in, right at the top. My left hand comes right there, I grab my wrist. It's not just turning, but curling the foot like that, up from the toes, curling, and making him tap right there. Okay, the second thing that I'm gonna do from there, once again, two ways we can show this foot. One is here with a back step, hold, and attacking the foot. The other one's gonna be right here. I'm gonna hold him down a little bit, push just like an armbar, and swing this leg over that way. Swing over, sit, grab, ready to attack the leg. The last way that we could look at, either the Kimura on the foot, is here. The guy goes to do the escape, he lifts up, boom. I turn, try to put my knee on the stomach a little bit, grab right here, grab right here. When I do this finish, I try to keep the leg bent. Don't let him straighten it, I wanna go right there. Well, and here's where I make him tap. Nice and easy. So, the focus of this class, it's foot locks. It's the first time that they've seen foot locks. So you can go basic Mataleo on the foot, straight ankle, and straight knee. Depending on how it goes, you could show your favorite lock, but make sure they know the basics. And make sure they know, A, to be careful and tap so they don't get their feet hurt, and B, to make sure that you don't break everybody's feet. Like one of the things that happens is people end up not tapping for feet, and they hurt their feet because they're kind of stubborn about tapping. Also, people going for it, try to have control. I like what Professor Glover said, which is a lot of the foot positions. He thinks of as rodeo positions, especially with the heel hooks. If you can hold the position for 8 seconds, you can get it. But the key is just being able to hold on to it. That's it. Have fun with the class. Make sure they train a lot, like half of the class. Get some drills. And make sure you really set it up so they understand not to break everybody's feet. That's it. Thank you.